California's spectacular beauty now on display to the world thanks to some of the toughest athletes from around the world. The third annual Amgen Tour of California now underway, offering breathtaking views and breathtaking climbs and sprints for those cyclists. After yesterday's time trial at Stanford, stage one started this morning in Sausalito and then wound 97 miles up Highway 1 before turning inland to the finishing line in Santa Rosa. And it was Northern Californian who stole the show today, 26-year-old Jackson Stewart, a little-known rider from Los Gatos, breaking away early and building a 12-minute lead on the rest of the riders. He took all the sprint and mountain climbing points on Mount Tam and then tried to hang on for the stage victory, but the pack was just a little too tough. They finally caught him on entering Santa Rosa and it came down to a sprint to the finish line. The winner, J.J. Haedo of Argentina, who won last year's stage in Sacramento, Fabian Cancellara of Switzerland also won yesterday's prologue, holding on to the overall lead. KCRA 3's David Bienick was there at the finish line today in Santa Rosa and joins us live. David.
Dave, good evening. One city leader estimates that the cooler temperatures here in Santa Rosa this year might have kept the crowds down a bit. Still, she estimates that somewhere between 5 and 10,000 people were lining the streets this afternoon here in downtown Santa Rosa. And boy, were they cheering and ringing cowbells as more than 100 of the world's best professional cyclists sprinted for the finish line. Now, 3 years ago, the organizers of this race say they had to lobby California cities to host the Tour of California. Now those organizers say they have the luxury of being able to turn down cities who want to be included. The winner of today's stage told us this afternoon that the most famous races are still the ones in Europe, but that this one, the Tour of California, has definitely made it onto the map.
It is amazing. It's world class. If you look at it, then you have, like, I don't know, 7, 8 world championship medals in this race, Olympic championships. So it's, you can't get much better than what it is now.
To help earn the respect of the cycling world, the organizers have made this year's tour even tougher with steeper and longer climbs, most notably on stage 3 between Modesto and San Jose. And they've also toughened up the drug testing. They say they are spending more than $100,000 to make sure that this race, at least, doesn't get a black eye from doping. Live in Santa Rosa, I'm David Bienick. Dave, back to you.
All right, David, thank you. The focus now shifting to Sacramento. And you'll be seeing this amazing sight again tomorrow as the riders come off the Tower Bridge and then race around the state capitol.